I'm blind and I'm going to describe Louis Theroux just by hearing his voice and sort of remembering what he looked like 9 years ago. Roll the clip!
I have rapped in a program. I did a Weird Weekends episode about rap.
Can you remember any of the rap that you did?
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me wanna dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6 feet.
I love Louis. Why is he such a legend? He's got brown cropped hair, I think. But maybe it's greying now since the last time I saw him, like 10 years ago. He's definitely faded in my mind. And he's got quite thin lips, quite small eyes. His ears. I didn't get ears right, according to Alice and Ollie. They're like average size ears, quite rounded. Don't stick out too much, just, yeah. I don't believe he's the kind of guy to have a piercing. I think he's just quite lanky, like quite a lanky dude. Very pointy nose, glasses, black rimmed glasses, I think I remember him having. Eyebrows quite thick, kind of like your eyebrows, Ollie, I would say. Yeah, average lips, just like normal size. I don't really know what normal means, what's normal. And yeah, he just wears like bomber jackets or like t-shirts. Sometimes I think when he goes into the studio, he might wear like a shirt with like a jumper on top. Just black jeans, really. Nice, smart shoes. What do you think, Ollie?
You know what? You didn't do too badly. I think you
did.
I think the mixture of description and memory has served you well.
Yay!